call your boss and tell him to shut down his operation tonight.
DJ Whiskey.
Serving the streets, bitches.
This is Aris here in downtown Harrisburg. I see Otis. We're here for the Ladies Ink Calendar release party. This shit is live. It's live. It's lit tonight. So, I got an interview with the models coming up later. You see, I got the American Honey. It's Jarell in my cup. I'm trying to get turned up tonight. Shout out to the bar. Everybody, you know, people in here don't like to tip their bartenders. We're going to make sure we do that. You know. Shout out to all the local brands I see here tonight. Paper Politician. We do media. Black Excellence. We got everybody in the building tonight. Ladies Inc. We just want to shout all of them out. Keep them in mind. We got interviews coming up later. Stay tuned.
We some rich young niggas out the project. Yeah. Still counting money on. We some rich young niggas out the project. Still counting money on. Yeah. I was counting money right in front the corner store. Yeah. They was talking rapping, I was only talking raw. Yeah. Way before the deal, a nigga went out on the tour. I throw that money in the air and told that hoe get on the floor. Whoop. We was throwing rent out, they be pulling lint out. Yeah. R.I.P. the bundles and it's free, my nigga been out.
This is Aris here at the Altars at the calendar release party with Ladies Inc. Right? Is that correct? Yes. Okay. So I'm sitting here and I really wanted to get an interview with these ladies because they're really making moves in the community. And I just have a couple questions to ask. So a few ladies, I'm going around and I just need to get your name. That's first. Because if you don't know them now, you definitely will soon. So we're going to start here.
My name is Dream. Gabrielle.
Rochelle.
Dream, Gabrielle, and Rochelle. Okay, so you ladies were formerly known as Funded, correct? Funded, back in the day. Now, if you're from Harrisburg, you know that that was a... Any cracking party you went to was run by Funded, and you are in here now. Look, for the underage crowd, you knew that it was Funded. So, here we are. Let's step up, SEO test, grown and sexy. We got all the models everywhere. But I really do just have a question. When you ladies formed Ladies Inc., what was your main purpose?
Honestly, it was something that's always been in us. Like, you know, Funded was years ago. We were young. We were 16, 17 years old. We wanted to do the same thing, but bring something different. Like, what can we do for other people? What can we do for the businesses in the city? What can we do for the models, the actresses? We wanted to help other people follow their dream as well. So that's what inspired Ladies Inc.
Okay, so I do have a question, and I ask this to a lot of models. If you could say anything, because you know, this age, our generation really suffers with low self-esteem. The girls don't think they're pretty because they don't have the same skin tone as everybody else. The media got it all fucked up. So if you could say anything to these little girls out here, what is it that you would say?
Me personally, I would just say, at the end of the day, it's not about impressing everybody else. If you can't find it in yourself to be happy, whether you have everybody on your side or whether you're standing alone, once you get that type of confidence where you can stand alone and be, it don't matter what color you are, what size you are, what your hair look like, what your nail color, all that stuff's for fun, for real, for real. So if you can handle feeling good in here, that outside stuff don't mean nothing.
I heard that. You ladies have anything to add?
Hey, love yourselves.
Exactly.
How can you love somebody else if you can't love yourself?
Well, that's a whole different segment, honey. We're not about to get into that.